who run the world? Beyonce. The beauty made jaws drop across the nation on Thursday night after making a surprise appearance on Lip Sync Battle, and it was amazing. Channing Tatum and his wife Jenna Dewan Tatum went head to head on the competition program, but it was Channing's performance of Run the World that really stole the show. Why? Because he brought out the Queen Bee. Tatum, clad in a wig and full costume, busted out with Beyonce's popular track, but it was the moment when Bee sashayed her way out that the audience went wild. The singer gave a few moves before hugging Tatum and then running off stage. What a magical moment. But don't get it twisted, Jenna definitely kept the audience entertained, taking the cake, this choreographed routine mocking her husband's moves from the hit film Magic Mike. And by the way, you will get a chance to see Beyonce sooner than expected. Pepsi has confirmed to Entertainment Tonight that the singer will hit the stage with Coldplay for the Super Bowl halftime show on February 7th. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Ashley Williams.